We are now on the way to the gym again. This guy. Oh, baby. Yo!
Oh, babe.
It's good, bro.
Hey, we're late. Let's go, babe.
It's going good. It's going.
This is our bitch radar. So far, no bitches. The Corolla wants to smoke. Imagine my phone flies out the fucking window.
I think that's Batman. I want a motor.
He's right in front of us.
Dude, that's scary. Wait, he's gonna U-turn.
Mustafa, we just finished up chest. Fuck you. We just finished up chest, shoulders, and we're about to finish up triceps. And tomorrow we got back and biceps. I'll see you then.
Hey, how's it going, everyone? It is currently the next day. I am waiting on Mustafa to come and pick me up so that we can go to the gym. We're hitting back and biceps, and yeah, I'm not too excited for that. I feel like crap, but we're gonna do it anyways. In the meantime, though, I'm gonna play on the piano. Just got to the gym.
Rice Krispies.
Rice
Krispies.
Rice Krispies.
Rice Krispies. No.
I wanna jump into the biceps.
Goes to my ass.
I
need to wake up, low key.
I need to sleep, bro. I got school tomorrow. I
fucking slept all day anyways. I'm gonna be up all night.
Must be nice.
Are you ready? We're going to hit back and bicep.
Guys, which BMW is better? This one or this one?
This BMW logo.
Big old God, I fucking love this.
I gotta yank
the door open. Yep. I'm gonna close guys open the door first.
Got the drugs. One squat for the bitches, two squats for the muscles, one more squat for the bitches.
Wait, what?
Just
bitches. How many bitches?
What do you work out for?
For my physical health. I'm kidding.
Kiss it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, nice and that. Look at all that chemistry.
Two, from the carbonation of the ocean, is calibrating this 8 horsepower and the torque.
Oh, yeah! Multiplied by y equals mx plus b.
Yeah,
whatever you want to say. The Pythagorean theorem. Heart attack before the age of 20.
10 years old.
Wait, we're not. For sure.
You missed it.
This is history in the making. We got pump and pre-workout.
Yeah.
Okay, so we only ended up being able to hit back and rear delts because of life. We didn't have enough time to do arms today or biceps because life.
Fuck life.
So we're gonna.
I had no sleep. I get a fucking sick. I'm tired of this shit. I had work today at 8 a.m.
To translate that, he has to work a lot because he has a Beamer. So.
Piece of shit.
But next video, it'll be just a dedicated arm day. It's too late. We gotta get sleep, boys. We're not. He's got work tomorrow. I got shit to do. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Say goodbye, Mustafa. I don't know what he said, but peace out.